This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here. We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
Mark Henry was an Olympic powerlifter who exploded onto WWE scene in the mid-90s. The World's Strongest Man was a member of the Nation of Domination in the Attitude Era and is a former European champion, ECW champion, and World Heavyweight champion. Now, Henry inducts victims into the Hall of Pain.
Look at this.
Oh. Well, we're on the move here.
Now back to the ring. That's how you make an impact.
Quick thinking to avoid that. And he dodges that one.
Mark Henry's career has taken many twists and turns. Henry's the World's Strongest Man, is over 400 pounds, and has dropped WWE Hall of Famers, legends, and superstars. Henry's been a champion and has had his share of memorable moments on WWE programming.
You know, Colt, Mark Henry's been considered one of the most dangerous men in WWE. He's made a career out of manhandling, destroying, and annihilating opponents as they enter his Hall of Pain.
Avoids the impact there. It's just getting dissected. Not today, too fast. And he gets out of the way.
Attacking from the top. Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Come on, get back in the ring.
Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys.
Four. One.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
Three! Don't think I won't count you out!
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas. Back into the ring now.
Yeah, and this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
And he dodges that one.
He is just getting busted up.
Remember, the Intercontinental Championship's on the line.
And that's what makes this match so important. These guys are willing to tear each other apart for this title.
We're looking at complete domination here.
That's it. He's done.
Without question, there's no doubt about how prestigious the Intercontinental Championship is here in the WWE.
You're right about that, Cole. It's one of the most prestigious titles in WWE history. I mean, it dates all the way back to the incomparable Pat Patterson. And right here today, these guys are going to go all out to try to become the Intercontinental Champion.
Three! Come on, move it! Four!
This might not end well. Just brutal.
Six.
Skull and steel don't mix. That kind of force can end a career. I'm not sure I can watch
Seven.
This. Getting back into the ring now.
King, you can take a breath.
gets out of the way.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. When this guy's on, look out.
The elbow is one of the hardest parts of the body. Why not use it? Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find your...
Now that's how you make a statement.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Two. One.
Mark Henry, no problem getting out of that one.
Two.
Mark Henry is locked up. Mark Henry's got him.
Three.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
A quick reversal by Mark Henry.
One. Two.
A golden Three. Opportunity to have your name forever etched alongside such greats as Pat Patterson.
Oh, my. Look at this.
Oh, my God. Right through the table.
Whoa. That's going to leave a mark. Oh, that's one way to make your lunch come back up. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
And now he goes for it a second time. And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge!
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see end.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Don't lie. He's wild in there.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
He's in. Wait a minute. Schoolboy.
Got out of the way of that one. Oof. Man,
looking for all the glory here.
Avoids the impact there. Not today. Too fast.
So damaging. He's making a statement here with this attack.
And after that, they wisely retreat from the ring.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be.
Three.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end.
Great counter. To avoid that. Got out of the way of that one.
What a move! What a smart move! Mark Henry, no problem getting out of that one.
Look at this, right to the body.
What a reversal! Oh, out of nowhere!
Okay.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. There it is, the pop-up power bomb.
Oh, man, it's all over, but they're crying after that, Cole.
Come on, ref, his feet are on the ropes. Two, three.
And he keeps it. What a win.
I can't believe what we saw during this one.
Here tonight. And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.
Offense. That'll go a long way as this one progresses.
Got out of the way of that one.
Things got really hot on WWE programming when Brie Bella debuted with her twin sister Nikki. The Beauties invented the term twin magic, and Brie was also Diva champion. Since 2013, Brie's been a reality television star on WWE's Total Diva show on the E! Network. That year, she was also WWE Diva of the Year.
So, what do you think about Paige?
Brie Bella is conjuring up some good momentum here.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Well, Brie was definitely exciting for everyone right off the bat. But don't you dare forget about twin magic. I've also made it very clear that if Brie needs help on Total Divas, I'm available. It's important to help others.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. Oh, wow. It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power. And Paige is in control.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Michael, here's something that'll blow your mind. The first time Paige was actually in the ring for a professional match came before she was even born. That's right. Her mother, who was also a wrestler and obviously didn't know she was pregnant at the time, actually competed in a match while Paige was in her womb.
Unleashes the chop block from behind, and that knee will be weaker for it.
Hey, that'd be a 15-yard penalty in the NFL. Oh, that's one way to make your lunch come back up.
So much on the line here tonight. Pride, respect, glory, and of course the coveted championship.
That story about Paige's pregnant mother really is amazing and eye-opening in many ways. It probably explains why Paige is such a natural in the ring and has accomplished so much at such a young age.
Yeah, you're probably right, Cole. At just 21 years of age, Paige became the youngest competitor to capture the WWE Divas Championship. And by the way, she was also the NXT Women's Champion at the time.
We're looking at complete domination here.
What a shot.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. It's matches like this one that make Divas matches can't miss television. We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever. Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
We're looking at complete domination here.
Wait a minute.
And she escapes the hold. Avoids the impact there.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go. It's all over. There's the famous Paige turn. That should do it.
You're right. Paige has looked very impressive in this matchup.
The filibuster, the end is near.
Oh, I don't want this to end. Cole, will she win?
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Man, this girl's resolve never ceases to amaze me.
Not today, too fast.
And this has got to be it. And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough too. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
She has to be in pain from her neck all the way down to her tailbone.
She's gonna dip. The shoulders are down.
And another kick out.
Hey, look at Brie Bella here. There may be no fighting out of this.
Now that's how you make a statement.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Can she do it here?
Yes, sir.
I can tell you these Divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Get ready, folks. Get ready.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Hey, Michael, does that remind you of your last date? Oh, wait, nice reversal.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious men.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Going for the cover.
Two.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here. Oh, this is not going to be good.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
Bellabuster.
Oh, I love a Bellabuster. Oh, Cole, will she win it here?
I think so. History has been made here tonight with the new champion.
Oh, what a spectacular match.
Victory. I don't think Paige is used to losing like that. Wow. And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.